some Khayyam Hai. On the 2nd of November 1917, a politician in England made a declaration supporting the creation of the State of Israel. However, he wasn't very considerate about the people who already lived here. He started a century of confusion and conflict.
The President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
The fundamental question of our time is whether the West has the will to survive.
This is an historic moment from which there can be no turning back.